All right, so here we go. Back up at John's Peak. Another dual floor ride. Riding the 2021 KTM 500 EXCF. Beautiful sunny day here in Southern Oregon. Sunny but cold outside. Like high 30s, low 40s. Out on some unnamed trails right now. But these are good. These are fun trails. This is real dirt. Not so much granite in this stuff, so traction's really good. I'm gonna keep this one short. Don't have a whole lot to chat about today, but just wanted to get another video out. That 21 KTM is still pretty much all stock. It's got some little stuff, mirrors and tires, that's about it. The bike's just good enough the way it sits. Sure, it could be better, but I don't feel like I need a whole lot more power out of this bike. It does everything I need it to, that's for sure. Like I said before in some other videos, I kind of like the bike being quiet. That drone of the loud four-stroke can get kind of annoying after a while. Yeah, this is kind of the timber mountain side of the hill. If you're familiar with where that is, you'll probably know where these trails are at. Some new stuff in here that I haven't seen before, so I've still got some exploring to do. This particular trail gets ridden quite a bit, so there's a lot of big braking bumps in here. But it's good practice. I know the GoPro kind of drowns them out, but there are some big bumps in here. Remember, at this point, I was already kind of getting tired. I wasn't really pushing very hard. It's kind of early on in the ride, but this big, heavy four-stroke wears me out.
Mm-hmm.
This trail I'm a little unfamiliar with. It's kind of a new to me trail, but there's quite a bit of stuff in here. I think it's all pretty good. Need to spend a little more time in here. Next ride for sure. Yeah, I think that's all I got to talk about on this one, so until next time, I'm out of here.